Hi, Kevin here, and I'm in Mullenville, Kansas, and ran across, it looks like, one man's life work. And as a former art teacher, well, I had to stop. And so I got a little video of that amazing stuff, and I think I'm talking to the man responsible for all of this. And I wanted to just ask you if you could sum up for a guy who's just seeing this for the first time what all of this is about.
Self-explanatory. You don't have to have reasons to do art, do you?
Nope. So what's your name?
MT Liggitt.
MT Liggitt. And you're from Mullenville?
Yep.
And you're working on another piece right now?
Yeah, I do.
You're so prolific. You must be working all the time.
Yeah. I'm working on
it. If you have a thought, you build a piece. Say something, make a statement, or?
Well, I don't do it with rancor in my heart, no.
It's kind of observational.
Well, anything you want.
You have a lot of found objects, I see. Farm equipment and whatever you happen to find?
Junk.
Okay. And how long have you been doing this?
25 years. For 23 years.
So, in the world, what did you do before all of this?
I retired out of the military.
Military. Well, thanks for your service. What branch?
I was in the Navy and then went to Air Force. Mm. All right. What do you do?
Well, I was a teacher for 13 years. I taught art in a small town, Inman. You know where Inman is?
Yeah.
Now,
why did you quit?
Well, I was kind of fed up. Had a little hard time there. I wanted to try something else.
School board didn't know.
Well, I'm on the school board now, believe it or not. And I like where we're going. So now I train teachers. And I travel. But it's fun to watch people create. Well, I'll stop bothering you.
All right.
But I appreciate
it. Sure.
Thanks for taking the time to talk to me.
All right. Sure. I'm going to pay on the hand.
You take it easy.
All right.
Fun roadside treasures.